You can't enforce polemics out of context in the 12th Amendment when generality is quadrilateral, and quadrilateral is an objective colonial and indigenic to United States ambiguity of unresolved indeterminacy. Relativism and conclusivity to its contradicted purposes. Its clarification is quadrilateral. The adjustments made bilaterally, not quadrilaterally. Simply, you can't be stupid and perform a paradox with dialectical objectification and create control. It's out of control, you create conflict. The objectification of modern history and contemporaneous, the objectification so that one can find nuclear and stasis in its permanent and objectify it, take it out of action. Taking it out of action isn't make stasis permanent, and by stasis control evil activity. A painter does this and transforms very well. Problem is a stupefied stupefaction, stupefied is out of context in policies and terminology and bringing national and international context. You can kill yourself with polemics, but that's not the point. The point is to be positivist with trilateral to objective terminology, to optology, and to reality, and to stasis. Period. Yeah.